We'll actually read them online, too. It's one thing to give thanks to the men and women who serve in the military, but there's a forgotten group who also makes huge sacrifices. Mm-hmm. It's their families when they're away.
Sure. The folks of one popular kids' TV show got the opportunity to give back by visiting some special fans at Fort Dix. PIX11's Carrie Drew tagged along for the fun, family-filled event.
I'm on iCarly!
First Lady Michelle Obama makes a special appearance on tonight's episode of the Nickelodeon hit show, iCarly.
Let's do this.
The episode, called iMeet the First Lady, pays tribute to military families.
My husband and I talk to a lot of people with family in the military.
Her husband is the president.
On the show, the main character, Carly's dad, is an Air Force colonel serving overseas. In this episode, Carly learns her dad won't be coming home for his birthday, so her friends set up a live feed of the iCarly webcast just for her dad. The First Lady sees the webcast and is so moved by what the kids have done, she surprises Carly with a visit.
I came here to say I'm proud of you.
I liked it because my dad's in the Coast Guard, and I thought it was really nice of her to thank the military families.
The First Lady also busts a move during the show's random dancing segment.
It was just this moment where I stepped outside of myself. I was like, oh, that's a historical figure dancing on a set with me. Okay.
Apparently she got tips from Sasha and Malia. They told her not to embarrass them, so they told her, they like gave her specific moves.
To promote the episode, the iCarly cast visited military bases all over the country.
It's just so cool to finally give back to the families that support the people who serve our nation.
The fact that we're able to come and dedicate this episode to them and say thank you is a really cool opportunity.
Hundreds gathered at the Fort Dix military base in New Jersey to watch a special screening.
I almost cried. I was really grateful that they did that for us.
They did a humongous service for military families to come. Not everyone recognizes our little heroes.
For the Pedro family, it was a special day, a day to spend together.
A lot of military families don't get the opportunity to share a lot of moments, especially holidays. And for us to share one special occasion out of many, it's just a great opportunity.
At Fort Dix, Carrie Drew, PIX11 News.